Hey everybody, welcome back to my Dark Souls Let's Play. I just finished clearing out all these royal guards, so I'm gonna tie up some loose ends before we take on the final boss in this area. So we're actually gonna use the Black Eye Orb. I'm gonna pick a stronger weapon. So there's actually going to be three enemies, and Kirk is... no. Yeah, Lord Trek. Okay. Here we go. It's gonna suck. Okay.
Look at you. I thought you were wiser. But I thought wrong. 'Tis a terrible pity.
Damn it.
Like a moth flittering towards a flame. You fellows, no? Don't you agree?
Huh. Shouldn't have used that. Okay, hang on. Okay, so now that that's over, let's try that again. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. Whoops. Am I strong enough for that bow? 20, 20. Ooh, I am. Oh, dude, you're... It's like, I can't remember if I should take one on at a time if I get more for it. Because I know if I kill them, if I kill him, they all die. Fuck it. Oh, that does nothing. Does something to him.
So, here we go.
Ooh. Oh my god, I cannot roll. He's gone. Well, come on, that's bullshit and you know it. I can... Oh, come on. Come on. Lord Trek, fuck off. Come on. I can do this. Lord Trek, fuck off, dude. God, I want you. Yes! No? Oh, are you... Really? Oh my gosh. Just leave me alone. Come on. Mistake. Done. Get out of here. Okay, so, Firekeeper soul. Now we can go back. Don't use that soul. You can, but what you want to do with it is actually hang on to it. When we go back to Firelink Shrine, we can resurrect the Firekeeper so you can use that bonfire again. So, do not use it. But... I'm going to the blacksmith and spend souls, because this next part is not going to be good. Never mind. Okay, so this is my favorite boss battle, but it's definitely a difficult one. So depending on who you kill first, depends on... Okay, so if Smough kills Ornstein, he gets his powers. If I kill Ornstein second, that means Ornstein gets really big. I'm gonna try and get Smough, because I want Ornstein's armor. bud. I feel like a mouse that they just can't quite catch.
No!
Oh, come on, get away from me. I know it.
No.
Oh god. Oh, I'm fucked. Huh. Where's Ornstein? Okay. Dash. Don't die. God damn. Come on. Thank you. There you go. Scratched. Come on. Where is he?
Yes, again. No.
Did I not get my sword back?
No! Get up.
Okay. Ornstein's behind me. Come on! Move! Okay. Cool. Cool. I'm stuck.
God damn it, Ornstein. Whoa.
Oh boy.
No.
Oh my God. Leave me alone.
No!
Oh, what the fuck?
No, get off him.
Okay.
Yep.
Oh. Oh boy. Yep. Whoa. Yep. Come on. Get out of here. Ah, shit. Come on. Who? Wow. Oh! Oh shit. No. Fuck it. God. Ooh boy. Okay. Get out of here. God. I'm not. Yep. Okay, this is probably gonna be my last time. At least for this episode. Okay, well, I guess that'll be it for this episode. I'll try and fight them again in the next one, and hopefully we'll get it done. So, thank you for joining me. Sorry this video took a little bit longer to get out. Ornstein and Smough are pretty annoying. So, I hope to see you guys in the next one. Fuck it, we're gonna do a few more times. Oh no. God! Ooh, that was scary. No, where's Smough? There he is. Oh god. No. Oh, shit. Dude. Not even a single fuck. What the shit? Okay. Back that fucking up. Oh my god. Not happening. Come on, come on, come on. Move, move, move. Fuck it. Whoa. Nope. God. Damn it. What? Off to a bad start. Well, there's new. Move. Where's Ornstein? There he is. Move. Are you sh- I don't even know if I want to do another one. Yeah, no, I think I'm gonna end this one here. I really am. Wow. I'm gonna keep trying, but Jesus. Well, thank you for joining me. Hope to see you guys in the next one. God damn it.